30.6 lap time for Davis. Davis not only an all-around long tracker, but also a depth at short track speed skating. One of the few people who can cross over between sports and do long distances in long track. This is the last time for Davis. Marsicano, consistent 31.2, 31.3 at this point in the race. And 30.8, fastest lap time of the race for Marsicano. This will be 31 flat for Davis. Marsicano, a third single distance world champion, Johnny Davis, wins the gold medal. Even lap time is 31 flat for each skater. Davis getting down the straightaway in 6 strokes. That's amazing. Marsicano is not letting it out of his sight. 3,000 meters sprint time, 354.39. Fastest of the day for Davis, 30.9 on the lap, 31.1 for Marsicano. Both skaters building their corners very strong. And Marsicano is not in the wrong side. 31 flat for Davis. 31.5 for Marsicano. Current time to be 6:30.92. Davis under the best time of the day so far. Shining in his final time.